Shock blanking white, that kind of like right now. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming. I haven't seen you all in 10 years, but you don't look a day over 21. This song's about murdering bakers. And you're feeling like an ass now. How could you trade in that cash cow when the odds were so staggering? And how is it you thought, I swear you thought that you could get away scot-free? Now that I've mentioned it lastly, you're dragging the whole team under. But if ordinary's this, it's hard to call it an eclipse. It's hard to rally up the troops when they've all deserted. And there wasn't a death kiss, a sense of politeness. You just march right. Gosh! now when the odds were so staggering. Thanks. Want to thank Trevor for making this whole thing happen. It's his birthday. Wish him a happy birthday. Want to thank Spooky Ghost, who ripped it up earlier tonight. And you should thank them with your hands. Claps, not anything else. What, tyrants were excellent? You guys are dicks. What, tyrants were excellent? And Southside Desire, oh, I don't think I need to say anything about that. Suicide, but it's better than standing with your hands at your side saying, If I could, I really would.
Have 3 hours to play, so some of the songs couldn't make the list.
The guitar
won't play that song.
Ready. distorted. The last phenomenal body. You're an insect with a spine. Yeah, you. You're a human with a tail on its behind. And I don't care if the curtain calls and you're not there. It's your vestigial organ of the play.
I think you guys have got your money's worth already, so we're gonna take the shots now. That's right.
That is right.
Yeah.
Some sleight of hand confection. folk will drag you down for certain, and I can't get a word in. I'll edge wise close, so I choke on a pill that leaves me bitter, till I cannot just sit here and float across the fold. I'm living and lost in December. Yeah, it's over.
Thanks everybody for coming out. We got a couple more. Thank you.
goes to shit in Iowa. The Mississippi River goes to shit in Iowa.
Thank you.
motherfuckers when you're 50.